This is a rosé wine from Jean Milan in the Côte de Blanc. It has a really salmon kind of color, look already showing in this transparent bottle. From the color, we see that's a very light style of rosé wine with good bubbles. And also the nose, it's really, the CO2 comes really through. It has a very, very close nose with hints of raspberry and strawberry. And the taste is quite rounded. You have a very fruity style of rosé, easy drinking, very pleasant. It's a style you could serve anytime, any way, easy drinking.